Alright, hello everybody. So today I'm going to be playing some more Trombone Champ on a trombone. So yeah, as you can see, I've got a lot of experience in this game now. I've got like 56,500 toots. Maybe I have a problem, I don't know. But also, I've worked out what this is. So this is Branch Mum Poet. It's, I can't remember the name of the thingy, but basically it's using the letters within Trombone Champ to make other words. I don't know why. Okay, so let's go Polygoner again. I wonder if they fixed this yet. Probably not. Okay, now what should I do today? I think I'll start easy again. For those of you that watched the last one, I failed pretty miserably on a couple. But some of you were really nice, saying it didn't do too bad, so thank you. Alright, so let's start with Ode to Joy. Shouldn't be too bad. I suppose we'll find out. That was so bad. Oh, 100% dirt. Oh my god, that was just horrific. Ode to Fail, I think, is probably what I just did. Even like my tuning was horrific as well. Like it was just not good at all. Okay, let's go on to something else. I did this one last time, so I want to do that again. What's my some cool bots? I haven't done it yet. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that alone for now. Let's do this one. This is gonna be hilarious. Hilariously bad. 1,000 miles. Da-la-da-la-da. wish me luck. I think I'm gonna need it. Thank you. I don't even know what to say. that was so bad. I don't blame you if you stop watching there. I really don't. I felt like I got a little bit better as I went, but oh dear God, that was something else. All right, let's do My Heart Will Go On. I actually did a proper Trombone Champ, one of this, I think for my last one. So let's do it on the trombone, why not? And we might finish it there on this one. Because, you know, I've got to go to work and earn money and, you know.
Thank you.
It was certainly better than the last one. I think there's just no doubt about that. The last one was just horrific. This one was better. It was still pretty bad, though. Not gonna lie. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it there. I might try and tackle some harder ones next time. I think maybe I should actually practice this time because, or maybe not. I don't know. Like, maybe let me know what you'd like me to do, whether you'd like me to actually practice and try and get good at this, or just wing it. I'm happy to wing it. Actually, that probably works better for me. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, and I guess I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day.